Lovely day, isn't it? Don't leave on my account.
I'm not.
Well, sit back down, man.
I've got to be somewhere.
Oh? Where? Sit back down then. There's no point in walking around aimlessly, is there? How will you know when to stop? There we go. Just sit down, relax, and think of where you need to go next.
I suppose.
So what have you been up to today?
Sorry?
I mean, you look a little too dressed for just a morning stroll, wouldn't you say?
I've been to a funeral.
Ah. Went down the road. Yeah, I saw that. Nice coffin. So who died?
What?
Who died?
No one.
Well, somebody must have died for there to be a funeral.
My father.
Ah, right. How did he die?
What's it got to do with you?
Hey, I'm just making a conversation.
Just died. You really must know. He was old.
Oh, right. I lost my father recently, too. We didn't originally end on good terms.
You seem pretty upset about it.
No, no. Not anymore. I was, but not anymore. How about you?
What?
Did you and your father end on good terms? No? It's awful, isn't it? The regret. If you could talk to him again, would you say anything differently?
It's none of your business.
No. I know you're right, it's not. But do you know what you would say?
Yeah. I think so.
Come on then. I thought of where you can go next. Well, come on then. Here we are.
Here.
Yeah.
What are we doing here?
The reason regret.
What?
Well, I told you I lost my father a while back, right?
Yeah.
And that we didn't originally end on good terms. We didn't end on good terms. Originally. There's only one catch. You have to pass this on to someone else, like I have.
Pass on what?
Just answer it.
Where are you going?
Hello?